guide myself to thy sacred light. Blessed Acrid, thy eternal light protects me. Thy divine wisdom guides me.
Quiet.
Though my path is wrought of darkness.
Shut up.
They have our scent. Run!
Blessed Acrid, thy eternal light protects me. Thy divine haste.
Hey, look at me!
All the gold we want is right there.
No, I just came here for knowledge.
They're coming!
I know.
Get over here!
Now,
breach the seal. Get us through that door!
By three they come. By three thy way opens. Blood shows. This doesn't make any sense. Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you!
No! Go! I'll hold them! Go!
So, it says the blood of the willing goes.
You gotta be kidding me!
Cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four.
Must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
But by three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of... Oh, no. No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak this.
Don't lie to me!
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb, or...
It's a gate.
Ha ha!
Blessed Akrat, thy eternal light protects me. Thy divine wisdom guides me. Though my path is brought to darkness, guide my soul to thy sacred light.
From the abyss, we seek thy salvation. By three they come. By three thy way opens. By the blood of the willing.
Eternal light protects me.
There is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge.
Yes.
And all the knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
there's shelter before I freeze.
Blocked. It should clear up when the storm is past. Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Careful! He's a wild one!
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil stirring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
Rather protect yourself out there.
What's that?
Oh, you poor thing. Traveling.
What's that? You say something?
Are you hurt?
I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
It's still better than a cave.
Nothing special about our little town, but it's home. We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Osman's fingers.
Alenta went a bit deaf last winter. You might need to speak up around her.
Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
No one should live in fear.
I will cleanse the old ruins of evil.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
I'm not ready yet. Thank you.
Go!
Demons!
Ready yet. out of fury. More fury. I'm not ready yet. I'm out of fury. I need more fury. I'm low on fury. Wait.
You've returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
My mother's blood, my mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
Thank you.
You are blessed like us now.
That was all of them. Light willing. Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
Not while I'm in town. Blood petals. Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Is their birthright. My children. The lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Vani, it's me.
I brought your child into this world.
The light.
Looking for the town priest. He stopped sending tithes, and I came to find out why. As I neared the village, I sensed darkness around the ruins. I went to investigate. Found the priest's body. Demons. Foolishly, I took shelter in the vesk and ate their food. You know the rest. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty. But he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us. Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor. Do not call her that. It is a demon, Lilith. The gospel says that she will walk among the people, posing as the mother of sanctuary. If she is here, it is humankind's own sin that has brought her. He surrounds himself with dark knowledge. Tread carefully. And pray he has not fallen to Lilith as well.
I don't have enough fury. Don't have enough fury. I must wait. Low on fury. Don't have enough fury.
Thank you.
don't have enough fury.